Deadline day update emerges on Everton star, as Saudi club wants to sign him. Report: Everton midfielder Abdoulaye Doucoure is not expected to join Saudi club Al-Ettifaq on transfer deadline day, according to the Liverpool Echo. The report claims that the 31-year-old's hamstring issues have dampened the interest of the Saudi side, who were keen to lure him away from Goodison Park. Doucoure has been a key player for Everton this season, scoring 6 goals and providing an assist in 18 Premier League appearances. He is also highly valued by manager Sean Dyche, who will not want to lose his prized asset. Doucoure is happy to stay at Everton and fight for his spot in the team, despite the financial appeal of the Saudi leagues. His recent injury also makes the likelihood of a late offer from Al-Ettifaq considerably less. Please click the source link in the description for more details. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos.